Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Touch your tits.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, before the concert, we are going to have two of our state people sing their solos. And they're all accompanied by Miss Maxine Johnson. Our first soloist tonight is Charlotte Painter. She will introduce herself.
Carl, you can go back to you. I am Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to take a moment here while the junior high choir is coming up to the risers. Raffle night. If anybody needs to purchase a ticket yet this evening, they're $5. All of the music students, junior high, senior high, band head choir, at Loyal, should have had access to the students to the raffle tickets. And if you want to purchase one, didn't get a chance to purchase one, I have plenty for sale. Like I said, $5. We've raised about $1,200 so far. We had about $1,000 donated from gracious sponsors that were business people, like Quick Trip, Dobby Automotive, Team of Realty, Central Wisconsin Insurance Agency, Gawker Ventures, Loyal Lions, Redder Oil, Almond Siding Windows, Cutting Funeral Homes, CJ Auto and Machine, Grand Manufacturing, Loyal Legion Post, the TP Printing, Shelby's Pub and Grub, R&P Trucking, and Chevy Snack Check. We have 7 prizes tonight. $250 is the grand prize, which we will be drawing first. Then we'll have $200, $150, $150, $25 gift basket, and $15 cash prizes. So if anybody wants to purchase a ticket yet this evening, we'll have plenty of time. The drawing will be between the junior high and senior high performances. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our Pops concert. Before you stands the Flying Forces of Loyal Grandview Junior High and Middle School singers and choirs. The Loyal kids last practice last Tuesday, and the Grand kids practice for the first time today in about a week. Hopefully they remember all the words. So we hope you enjoy our performance today.
Go!
love song. It's not your usual love song. It's called Lava. And it's a love song between two volcanoes.
A long time ago, there was a volcano.
this time, we will recognize the award winners for the middle school and junior high kids. Before I do that, a couple things. First of all, this is the first year that Branton and Loyal each went by themselves to Larch Creek Festival in the last four years. The last time Branton went by themselves was 2011. They did very well at Larch Creek Festival, earned an overall second rating. So congratulations to Branton. The Loyal Junior High students did very well also at Larch Creek Festival, and they earned an overall first rating. This is the second year in a row they earned the first in the Larch Creek Festival. So congratulations to them. Individual award winners, I'm going to read all their names. They're going to come up to the white volleyball line. We ask you to hold your applause until everyone is recognized, and we're going to do a big power clap at the very end. Okay. When your name is called, please step forward. Melanie Gesser, Class A alto solo, and Class B female duet. Brooklyn Gurney, Class B alto solo. Evan Curtis, Class B male duet, and Class C tenor solo. Gabriel Cavista, with a Class C piano solo. David Nicolai, Class A unchained voice solo. Haven Peroshek, Class B female duet. Joey Reamer, Class B alto solo. Paige Smith, Class C piano solo. Jacob Stry, Class C bass solo. And Louis Walter, Class B male duet. Ladies and gentlemen, your award winners for Loyal Branton Middle School Junior High.
Oh.
I'm going to embarrass a couple of the junior high kids right now, the girls especially. The junior high girls played a doubleheader softball game in Neillsville and got back here in time. Those girls were softball players. Unzip your ropes and show them what you got on. Yeah, stand up. Show them your dedication. They're wearing your jerseys. Good job. Thank you to Grant Music Boosters for all the help they do with me and Granton while I'm there. Thank you to Loyal Music Boosters for all of their assistance. Special thanks to our accompanists this year, Janita Nikolai, Donna Sternitsky, and Maxine Johnson. Let's have a round of applause. Special thanks to Ms. Sturzel, who's up manning the camera tonight for me. I get her concert, she's doing mine. So thank you, Ms. Sturzel, for all you do. Thank you to the parents of both Grant and Loyal for all of your support and your help. Thank you to the staff and administration of both Grant and Loyal for their assistance. And last but not least, thank you to my wife, Chris, who's coming up now to talk to you about raffle tickets. She has put up with me for the last 9 months, so. You're gonna, you wanna draw first, you want to sing first?
Last chance to raffle tickets. They're gonna sing and then we're drawing, so we need a raffle ticket.
Louie and Jacob, you wanna roll the piano back?
Louie and Jacob,
I could
tell
that. Thanks, boys.
Let's do this.
Out and explaining that I realized that all of my hopes were another life in my school.
Thank you.
moment everybody's been waiting for. We'll start with the $250 drawing first. Renee LeGrand.
Thank you.
How many of you remember Frankie Valli of the Four Seasons? Singing a medley of songs done by that group called Jersey Boys.
Who loves you, pretty baby? Who's gonna help you?
At this time, we will recognize the freshman award winners for both schools. Please hold your applause till all the students have been recognized. Students, when your name is called, you may have a seat moment. Kind of take that personal place. When your name is called, come up to the white line. We ask you to hold your applause till all recognized. Jackson Nietzsche, Class B vocal jazz and first-year letter winner. Gabrielle Heater, Class B female-female duet and a first-year letter winner. Carrick Madison, Class B tenor solo, Class B miscellaneous vocal ensemble, and a first-year letter winner. Mackenzie Proust, Class B vocal jazz ensemble. Autumn Schubert, Class B vocal jazz ensemble and a first-year letter winner. Morgan Tim, Class B vocal jazz ensemble, first-year letter winner. Elizabeth Trout, Class B vocal jazz and a first-year letter winner. Raimundo Velasco, Class B miscellaneous vocal ensemble and a first-year letter winner. And our final freshman award winner for this year is Rebecca Walter, the Class B vocal jazz ensemble. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2017 freshman award winners for Granton and Loyal Point. Now it's time to recognize our sophomore award winners for both Boyle and Creative Choirs. And hold your applause while all the students have been recognized. Rihanna Booth, Class A Musical Theater Solo, starred first at State. Class A Soprano Solo, starred first at State. Class A Female Duet, Class B Miscellaneous Vocal Ensemble, All Conference Chorus, and a second year letter winner. Amanda Kressel, Class A Mandible, Class B Vocal Jazz, and a first year letter winner. Brianna Myers, the Class A Soprano Solo. Matthew Nikolai, Class A Male-Female Duet, Class A Mandible, Class B Vocal Jazz, and a second year letter winner. Charlotte Painter, Class A Soprano Solo, starred first, second at State, Class A Musical Theater Solo, Class B Miscellaneous Vocal Ensemble, All Conference Chorus, and a second year letter winner. Emma Pillar, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble, and a first year letter winner. Leighton Rarick, Class A Mandible, Class B Vocal Jazz. Peter Rice, Class A Mandible, and a first year letter winner. Tyne Shale, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble, All Conference Chorus, and a second year letter winner. Alexis Schreiner, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble, and a first year letter winner. Amber Shetler, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble, and a first year letter winner. Cheyenne Vanderhoof, Class B Miscellaneous Vocal Ensemble, and a second year letter winner. Sophie Watson, Class A Mandible Ensemble, second year letter winner. Sydney Weinfurter, Class A Musical Theater Solo, starred first at State. Class A Alto Solo, Class A Mandible Ensemble, All Conference Choir, and the second year letter winner. Ethan Weinfurtner, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble. And our final winner is Sydney Schultz, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble, second year letter winner, and Sweet 16 today.
Moving on, a lovely ball. drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone,
Now it's time to recognize our junior award winners for our choirs. When your name is called, please come up to the line. We ask you to hold your applause. Blake Aker, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble, and a first-year letter winner. Brady Bradner, Class A Mayo Male Duet, Class B Vocal Jazz, Class A Madrigal, All Conference Chorus, second-year letter winner. And Lucky the mascot, if you ever wonder who's running around in that suit at the basketball game, it's Brady Bradner. Paige Colby, Class A Madrigal and a third-year letter winner. Mae Degenhart, Class B Vocal Jazz, second-year letter winner. Taylor Gesser, Class A Madrigal, Class B Vocal Jazz Choir, All-Conference Chorus, and a third-year letter winner. Dylan Jacoby, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble. Adria Cabista, Class A Piano Duet, starred first. I believe you got a first at state, is that correct, Adria? Okay. Class A Alto Solo, Class A Madrigal, Class B Vocal Jazz, All Conference Chorus, third year letter winner, and Dorian Honors Festival. Tamarant Cabista, Class A Piano Duet, starred first at state. Class A Madrigal, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble, All Conference Chorus. I believe you were Dorian as well, is that correct, Cameron?
Yeah.
Okay. And a third-year letter winner. Zachary Nikolai, Class B Vocal Jazz, and a second-year letter winner. Ashley Brzezinski, Class B Vocal Jazz, All Conference Chorus, and a third-year letter winner. Emily Rand, Class A Musical Theater Solo, Class A Alto Solo, Class A Female-Female Duet, Class A Madrigal, All Conference Chorus, and a third-year letter winner. Bailey Rogers, Class A Madrigal, and a second-year letter winner. Tanner Trout, Class A Male-Male Duet, Class A Madrigal, Class B Vocal Jazz, All Conference Chorus, and Tanner, I believe you were Dorian as well, is that correct? Tanner? Dorian as well. Thank you, sir. And a third-year letter winner. Our final two are Samantha Weinford, Class A Madrigal Ensemble, and a first-year letter winner. And fighting the flu in here tonight to stay. Oh, yeah, okay. And last but not least, fighting the flu but here tonight to sing is Danica Young, Class B Vocal Jazz Ensemble, and a second-year letter winner. Get her over there.
Peter's
a junior. Gabrielle, you're vocal jazz. All right, that's our junior letter award winner. Now comes the hardest part of the night, saying goodbye to the seniors. The seniors that have done a really good job the last 4 years, I told them this today just to remind them, no other class in the history of Loyal High School has ever gotten four straight Class A firsts in a large group until this group. Four straight Class A firsts. Congratulations. And three of those, the Granton students, have played a major part in too, so thank you, Granton students, for that as well. So the waterworks won't happen when I'm reading these. I've asked Nancy Pop, our English teacher, to read the names this year, so I don't think I'll get through them. Because you know who is a senior. So I give the mic over to Mrs. Pop.
It was my turn last year, so I understand. Okay, so we will start with this year's seniors, Haven Tennant. Class A, female duet. Class B, miscellaneous vocal ensemble, first. All conference, fourth year letter winner, 4 year dedication award, and senior plaque. Grady Sorensen, Class A tenor solo, first, state, Class A madrigal, third, Dorian Honors Choir, all conference, fourth year letter winner, 4 year dedication award, 13 year award, senior plaque. Class B vocal jazz, second, fourth year letter winner, 4 year dedication award, 13 year award, senior plaque. Luis Lopez, Class A madrigal, third, first year letter winner, senior plaque. America Mendoza, Class B miscellaneous vocal ensemble, first, all conference chorus, 4 year letter winner, 4 year dedication award, senior plaque. Natalie Martin, Class B vocal jazz, second, fourth year letter winner, 4 year dedication award, senior plaque. Josh Training, Class B vocal jazz, third year letter winner, senior plaque. Rachel Hedder, Class B female duet, third year letter, senior plaque. Class B vocal jazz, first year letter winner, senior plaque. Janelle Aker, Class B vocal jazz, 4 year letter winner, 4 year dedication award, 13 year award, senior plaque. Rachel Anderson. Class A musical theater, first in state. Class A soprano solo, first. Class A male-female duet, first. Class A female duet, Class A madrigal, Class B vocal jazz, first student in the history of the Royal Music Program to advance to state 6 years straight. Dorian Honors Choir, All-Conference Chorus, four-year letter winner, four-year dedication award, 13-year award, and senior plaque. Congratulations to all of the seniors from Royal and Branson. You have done a phenomenal job.
Before we do the senior song with the help of the choir, every year we do a senior picture, and it's covered over right now. Just a heads up, well, students, when we leave tonight, you may pick up your awards in the back of the gym. And ladies and gentlemen, if you notice that there's no Grant Awards back there, they have asked that they receive their awards at their music banquet, which will be held this Sunday down in Branton. So they will be receiving their awards on Sunday evening. They requested that. So, okay. Senior picture time. Every year, I started this when I came here in 1988. Yes, 29 years ago. And I'm running out of room in the wall. It's pretty simple. Okay. So Natalie Martin is the one who took charge of the picture this year. So Natalie, if you would unveil the photo, group picture, that will hang on the wall. You know what my hang-up is in my classroom? Clocks. I have like 40 clocks. I like clocks. And now we have the last awards for tonight, senior awards. The first of which is the Quincy Jones Musicianship Award. Quincy Jones is a world-renowned musician, and he's just worth billions of dollars. He's just an excellent person. The Quincy Jones Musicianship Award reads as follows. In recognition of merit, ability, achievement, and musicianship, vocal music at Loyal High School, the 2017 Quincy Jones Musicianship Award for Loyal High School is awarded to Rachel Hedder. Next is the Loyal Choral Directors Award. It reads as follows. In recognition of merit, ability, achievement, and outstanding contributions to the Loyal Vocal Music Program, the 2017 Loyal Choral Directors Award is hereby awarded to Ms. Janelle Baker and Mr. Joshua Crane. Next is the Fred Waring National Choral Directors Award. Fred Waring was a nationally renowned choral director in the 1950s and 60s. It reads as follows. By the general consent of the music faculty and school officials, in recognition of ability, achievement, and outstanding contributions to the choral music program, the 2017 Fred Waring National Choral Directors Award is given to Ms. Natalie Martin and Ms. Mariah Shale. And our last award for tonight, National School Choral Award. In recognition of singular merit, ability, and achievement, while standing contributions to the success of the school vocal program, have an unusual degree of loyalty, cooperation, and high qualities of conduct by the general consent of the music faculty, school officials, and others. 2017 National School Choral Award is given to Ms. Rachel Anderson and Mr. Brady Sorensen.
I thought love was all
Thank you all for coming tonight. We really appreciate it. If you would like to help our custodial staff stack the chairs up, they would greatly appreciate it. Again, thank you for coming tonight. We hope you enjoyed our concert. Thank you. Good night.